Welcome to the RDLC, Prepare Your Business for Exit. Today we're going to talk about shareholder value. What does that mean? To increase the shareholder value, you're increasing the value of the equity in your business. So for everybody who owns a piece, i.e. a share of that business, they're seeing that capital appreciation over time. It's a bit like buying a house and watching it grow in capital value over a long time, but also paying off an income in terms of rent. And really, the income is nice to have, but the capital increase in value can be the bit that really makes it worthwhile. Now, how do you go about increasing shareholder value? You need to increase the value of your equity by ensuring that you've got good quality of earnings. You have strong contractual business. And by that, I don't mean that you need to be contract rather than permanent, but you need to have good partnerships. You have to have good relationships and a good name in the market. Now, you can be generalist if you're very big, but for most recruitment companies, size is not on their side. Therefore, you need to be an inch wide and a mile deep to make sure that you're in a niche that others want to acquire. So when looking at your business and looking at your strategy, always ask yourself, in the long term, will this increase my shareholder value? We look forward to seeing you soon.